Hello, this is Elf Kiss Me PL or Fargo. Anyway, however you will call me. If you like my reaction, click like. You can subscribe to my channel if you want to know about other videos. And also remember to check out my site. Links are on the description below. You will see my SNS pages, my blog East Asiatic, my BK Comedy Dailymotion, where I'm uploading videos and blog on YouTube because of the copyright issues. And of course, in my LINE and Kakao IDs. So you can check them out if you have those apps on your phone, and you can talk with me. In the comment section below, you can write your thoughts about the video, about the reaction, about the video, about anything else. And you can also put your request. But remember, I made a rule: if you won't put along with the name of the video, if you won't put a link, I won't take your request under consideration. So if you want me to put it on my list to do. Remember, always give a name of the video that you want me to react to, and give me also a link to the video, because it's making my life easier. It's making your life easier, because that way you will be sure that I'm making reaction to the right video. So, anyways, thank you for liking my channel, for subscribing, for watching, for your comments, for your requests. Because of you. I got to know a lot of amazing artists, so thank you, love you. Hello everybody, so we are going on with Indonesian pop right now. Yeah, we started with Vietnamese and now we are moving into Indonesian again. And this is on request by Mr. Burang too, you know, because he requested Isyana and he also requested Gek. And Gek is nothing else but like Gamaliel, Audrey, and Kantika. So the siblings, I believe they were siblings, and they are creating like the band called Gek, which stands from the first letters of their names. Yeah, and this music video that I will be watching right now is called Cinta, and Cinta is love in Indonesian. I know this because I knew this before, because that's one of the words that I know from Indonesian, because some K-pop idols are like, when they're performing in Indonesia, I was like watching like performances or videos when they were like talking something in Indonesian, and that's why I know that Cinta is love in Indonesian. I don't know if I, of course, I'm not sure if I'm like pronouncing it well, but anyways, I'm sorry, I'm not really like into Indonesian language, so I don't know how to pronounce words. But anyways, we will see the music video, so I'm gonna move on to the video right now. I have to find it first. Okay, so this is Gek. So Gamaliel, Audrey, and Kantika, Cinta. By the way, they have beautiful names, all of them. Especially Kantika, I really like this name. I don't know why, but it's like my favorite. Okay, so it's black and white. Quite simple. Okay, waking up for breakfast. I don't know if they were siblings or just friends. I'm not sure right now, but anyways, there are three people, like one man and two women, I believe. Okay, so there are actors in this music video for sure, because they're not in this music video. Oh, they are, but not as the main couple. Oh my gosh, she's got a good, amazing voice, like.
Oh
This is definitely a song about love, you know. Even the music video is like saying this to you. Cinta. Okay, so it's like pronounced kind of like cinta. 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 Okay, so maybe I will know. This is so lovely. So cute, oh my god. Like he's going to military or something. Well, I hope that nothing happened to him. Like, well, don't end this with like some kind of sad ending or something. Well, I think he was like a pilot or something. And something happened, like, because, you know, he had been dressed like a soldier but also a captain of, like, something happened. Oh my gosh, don't make it like, okay, so now this, like, she's like with a girl. What's the matter? I don't know what happened really in this music video, but what is the real heck is going on? Like, seriously? Okay, so she was like in love, maybe she was like his girlfriend and she was like in love with the girl or something. Don't tell me that this is like the, like this music video by K-Will that had some kind of gay love, like something like this, like, you know, that a guy was in love with his friend and he was like, at the beginning we thought that he was in love with the girl that the other guy is with, but it turned out that he was in love with the guy. So don't tell me this is that the storyline in here is like similar or something, because this would be freaking shocking. I don't know what happened, and you know, she was like with the guy first and they seem like a couple, you know. He was like, I think he was the pilot, I think I was like you know, because he was a pilot. He like went just to, you know, to flight, and something happened with the flight, and that's why she was like really. But after that, and it would be simple, but they had to like complicate it, and it turned out that she was like that there was like two girls and one guy, and she was like playing with the girl? So it seems like she was in love with the girl for real. But I don't know why doesn't maybe she, the girl go went on a fly with her boyfriend, and she was like, and something happened with the plane, and both of them died, and she, I don't know, I really shouldn't be like thinking about about storylines and stuff like this, because this became a little bit complicated. But anyway, the song was nice. Their vocals is always really, really nice. They're really a trio of really talented people. So as always, but the only thing that is like unsatisfying is that I don't really know what happened in the music video. So it will be like kind of bothering me for a while. But what can I do? What else can I do? Anyways, thank you for watching. Love you, and bye bye.